Hi Mark, welcome here in Paul. Congratulations on a great Craven week so far. How's the results for you?
Yeah, I think it's a good week. You know, these youth weeks have really delivered some excellent talent, all the youth weeks around the country. These Craven weeks is a major part of our elite development continuum. You know, most of our Springboks come through the system, with a handful coming through the club system, but through the school and varsity system, that's where our Springboks are found.
And do you think that's why school rugby is so popular?
I think school rugby is very popular, and it's the strength of South African rugby. School and university rugby is the backbone of South African rugby. Without that conveyor belt of players coming through, our rugby wouldn't be where it is today.
And the last 3 days, we saw great talent at the Craven Week. How does SA keep the young talent in the system pool?
We've got a number of programs. We've got our academy programs that we keep the youngsters active. The regions also have the academy programs where they keep these young boys with all this talent active and playing. We want to make sure that we don't lose any of this talent when they go back to their provinces, and that's why the SARO high performance team is around the field scouting, making sure that all the top boys in the country are looked after as far as high performance is concerned.
And are you happy with the development in school rugby?
I think I'm very happy with what we see on the field here. One looks at just the makeup on the field, the demographic makeup. It really augurs well for our 2019 targets. You know, if we didn't have the talent and the young talent on the field here, we wouldn't make those targets for 2019, the targets we set with government around the EPG.
And tell me, how do you develop the talent in the smaller unions?
Well, this is similar. Schools are the key for us. The schools and universities are the key for South African rugby. But we're still concerned. We're concerned that the majority of public schools don't play any form of sport. There's still a large pool of untapped talent at a school level, especially the public school level. The Model C schools and government and the private schools, they feed South African rugby players, but we want to get into the public schools, and we appeal to SRSA to assist us in unlocking those schools and giving us access to develop those youngsters, because there's a large pool of untapped talent in South Africa, and we cannot do that on our own.
And tell me, the overseas market, is it a big obstacle for SA Rugby?
It's a big problem for us, because we have scouts who come here and scout our players from a young age, you know. But you know, we've got a lot of talent here. We'll have kids go over, but we're just creating opportunities for kids to get better opportunities elsewhere and jobs in the professional rugby market. So we understand that we'll lose players, but we'll also keep a lot of players in the country, and we've got a large pool of quality rugby players in South Africa.
Perfect. Thank you very much.
Thank you.